of an event in our area. The True Top 1% Foundation hosted its first Art for Vets showcase at Four Winds Field. And there were veteran-owned businesses, face painting, and military vehicles, along with an art class that used a beer bottle instead of a paintbrush. According to the foundation's director, the goal was to empower any struggling veterans to use the bottle as a tool for expression rather than suppression.
It was actually the True Top 1% in definition means military. So historically, 1% of Americans joined the service. So instead of calling your Bill Gates or Elon Musk the top 1%, we think it should be the military. So we slapped True on top of it just so we can call all of our military True Top 1%ers.
He says they had about 100 vendors throughout the weekend.